A super feature for the StudioLive series of mixers is iPad control. Now, this is really incredible. What Presonus has done is created a whole wireless iPad application so you can control virtually every parameter on the mixing console wirelessly from anywhere in the venue. The way it does that is that the iPad communicates with a computer, either a laptop or a desktop, running their VSL software. That connects to the mixer. So you have to have a laptop or some other computer connected to the mixer. Once you have that, you simply connect the iPod through Wi-Fi to that laptop mixer, and you're good to go. Now, the beautiful thing about that is the VSL software, free. The iPad software, free. So you're not spending any more money. You're getting all these features just for the basic cost of the mixing console. Here's the starting screen on the iPad control. All of the individual channels are shown here, and you can see that the levels are indicated. So you get a feel for what your levels are on each channel. And I simply grab and move that channel, and it will correspond on the mixer. I can set a mute if I want to turn that on or off. It's easy to set the mute right there using the standard iPad touch methodology. If I want to go ahead and adjust the pan, I can adjust that right here as well. And you can see the labels come up. So as I'm moving around, I don't have to remember what was on each channel. The kick, the snare, the tom, all of those are labeled. The labels follow through and are transmitted wirelessly. Then I've got just the individual channel, EQs, compressor, all the other functions that you might want to have. And I simply go ahead and press one of those, and up it pops. If you recall, a Presonus has what's called a fat channel. It's very easy to get to. You can just go ahead and grab the controls. In fact, this is the fat channel right here on the mixing console. Well, this becomes the fat channel. The fat channel simply slides. So using the standard iPad type finger control, you can see how I can move from my gate. I can turn it on or off. And I can adjust the EQ. I have to just grab a little EQ button right there, a little icon, and I can turn the high frequency, the low frequencies down. I can bring the high frequencies up with just a touch. So it's incredibly versatile, incredibly easy to use. I just go ahead and pan right through. I've got my compressor. Again, I can turn that on or off. I can adjust the gain by just using the rotation of my finger. Everything is right here that you'd expect on the console. Now, I can also go to the aux. And I can see my auxes here. Now, these aren't just level controls. I can just turn them up and down like that. I can select aux 1. I can do the EQ on the aux as well. I can turn it down wirelessly. It'll move. You can see what's happening. The beauty of this is that I can go do my onstage monitor mix here. And it's easy for me to move around. I can move around in other parts of the house, and I can adjust the mix to make it sound the best. And I can go into my graphic EQs if I want to adjust EQ. And I simply grab an individual level control on a band, and I can do that, or I can draw it if I want. But most of the time, I'll just go ahead and try and raise or lower right there. Now, one of the other things that's very cool about this is it uses the iPad methodology of turning. So now you have everything associated with that channel on this one screen. Again, your gate, your compressor, your EQ, your auxiliary sends, your overall levels right there, your mutes right there, everything that you need. So if you want to look at a detailed channel view, you just flip it in vertical mode. If you want to go back and look at it more of a mixer view, then you put it in the horizontal mode. So very easy to use. It's free software. It adds to the versatility of the StudioLive in an incredible way at an incredible price. Presonus has just come out with an awesome application.